Forget the limits of ordinary basketball shoes. You've entered the weightless environment of the Nike Flight Dimension. Examine, if you will, Scottie Pippin, about to discover the power of his Nike Air Flight shoes by way of a time warp. The laws of ordinary basketball are rewritten in the higher court of the flight dimension.
Son, you could make hundreds of dollars a year in professional basketball.
Saturday.
You're going to marry your housekeeper?
Yes.
Nana.
Tony meets Angela's grandma on an all-new Who's the Boss? Then Ben pumps up the volume.
I can play as loud as I want. Here's loud.
And Mike blows a fuse on all-new Excellent Growing Pains Saturday.
This year, he's carrying more gifts than ever. 200,000 gifts of every shape and size. Even a check for $25,000. And it doesn't even matter if you've been naughty or nice. All that matters is that you use your Chase Manhattan credit card. Then, just watch your monthly statement to see if you've won. Sure beats waiting for Santa Claus. The Chase Gifts of the Season sweepstakes. The more you use your card, the more chances you have to win.
You're not a kid anymore, you must be kidding me. You look 10 years younger than you're supposed to be. You've got smooth, soft skin, bright, shining eyes. Drinking milk every day, well that's no surprise. Cause milk tastes delicious.
You're not a kid anymore.
And I'll tell you what's more.
You're not a kid anymore. Milk's good for you.
You're not a kid anymore.
Milk, cause you're not a kid anymore.
Not a kid anymore.
What happened when Kathie Lee Gifford first kissed her husband, Frank? We'll tell you at 11.
How about this Tyco TCR Sports Car Challenge racing set? The driver controls the speed, steering. You can even switch lanes to pass your opponent.
It's total control racing.
Dad'll love it.
I think Barbie is the best.
Yeah? Well, Captain Hook figures have their own adventure movie, Hook.
Yeah, well, Barbie's been a doctor and a fashion model. Life is her adventure. She wouldn't understand.
Kmart is giving away 3,000 trips for four to Disneyland. What would we do if we won?
Pack!
When you serve your family dinner, they appreciate it.
Thanks, Mom!
But when you add Pillsbury Cresent rolls, they really appreciate it.
Oh, whoa! Crescents!
Works every time. Hot, flaky, buttery-tasting crescent rolls. Your family's really gonna love them.
Thanks for the crescent rolls, Mom. Oh, Mom!
Pillsbury crescent rolls. They'll appreciate it.
Okay, we're back!
We're talking with accountants who dress like clowns.
And the women who love them.
Mike, when did you start dressing this way?
At the company picnic 3 years ago. I went as a clown, and it felt natural. I realized that the clown inside of me had been there all along, struggling to come out.
What were you watching the night the rest of us found out who killed Laura Palmer? TV Guide. Don't watch TV in the dark.
The lady prefers cappuccino to 4 o'clock tea and cashmere to fur. Candlelight to electricity.
No matter what else the lady prefers Hanes. Hanes Silk Reflections Hosiery in 28 elegant colors.
What the lady prefers.
Coming next.
You gotta fight to get Wanda back.
Yes!
The search for an old flame strikes a new spark.
Hey, you want to watch the eclipse with me tonight?
On Doogie Howser, M.D. Then, Jamie Lee Curtis and Richard Lewis are back at a new time. The critics call them funny, sexy, and better than ever. It's an all-new Anything But Love after Doogie Howser, M.D. tonight.
Spanning the globe to bring you the constant variety of sport.
And they're off.
thrill of victory and the agony of defeat.
Look out! Look at him go!
Still going. Nothing outlasts the Energizer. They keep going and going.
Take your favorite cereals. What if all you could see were the side panels? You'd find only one of these is low in sugar and a good source of fiber and made from whole grain oats. Cheerios. See for yourself. The choice is Cheerios.
Sears announces our biggest pre-Thanksgiving sale ever. Save 25 to 30% on all women's classic collection separates, all kids' outerwear, fleece sets, and sweaters. And save 10 to 50% on every item in the men's store. Thursday through Saturday at Sears.
Saturday, Chevy Chase is moving to the country.
You're not dealing with some ignorant hick here!
Can he find peace and quiet living this simple life?
We have a corpse in the garden.
Chevy Chase in the network television premiere, Funny Farm Saturday.
Critics are calling it the most eagerly awaited hour drama of the season.
You say your husband was away from home a great deal.
From the producers of L.A. Law.
I loved you.
You're going to get through it, and you're going to fall in love again.
The premiere of Civil Wars later tonight.
Men of God, outrageous and rich, our hidden cameras test their faith. Diane Sawyer shows us, Primetime Thursday.
True classics withstand the test of time. Now one classic stands out above the rest. Ohio State of...
The Volvo 240 wagon. So if you're considering a minivan instead of a Volvo...
Go talk to the man.
Maybe you'd like to reconsider.
My girlfriend moved out, and... She had all the furniture. It was her stuff, maybe. Then I had to furnish the entire apartment all by myself, and I didn't want to spend my entire bank account. This is my favorite song. You tell me what film this is. This ought to be in a magazine.
Huh? Okay.
Watch Mr. Belvedere, weeknights at 5:30, here on Fox 5. It's a fast-paced, get-in, get-out, gotta-go world we live in. So, why not sit back and enjoy the ride in a luxury performance car designed to keep up with it? The 5-cylinder, 20-valve, Accura Vigor.
Is Jeff Koons' exhibit featuring his wife Cicciolina art or pornography?
I love sex.
We'll let you decide tomorrow on Good Day New York.
To the novice, pleated pants can present a particularly pressing problem. But ladies, before you throw your hands up in despair, let's try the simple technique. Place the tip of the iron at the top of the pleat closest to the zipper, like so. Then pressing firmly but gently, hipping and hopping, pressing all the way down, never wishing open the pleat. And to prevent puckering, always press on the bias.
What were you watching when Michael Jackson taught Homer Simpson how to moonwalk? TV Guide. Don't watch TV in the dark.
Dave Thomas travels the world over looking for new foods for Wendy's.
Bon appétit. Excuse me, is this what I ordered?
Tonight we feast, but first we dance!
And it's not easy.
Boy, I sure could go for a Big Dave's Deluxe.
It's back, a big quarter pound of fresh beef, cheese, three strips of bacon, sautéed onions, the works, only at Wendy's.
Which way to El Habib?
El Habib!
Come in for another Big Dave's Deluxe today.
The holidays are back, and so is Mac.
Oh, come on.
In the movie, Siskel and Ebert give two thumbs up.
You ever kissed anyone?
No.
My Girl, rated PG, at theaters Wednesday.
Blaine and Antoine make their big screen debut.
I'm riding you all the way back to Frisco.
Go ahead and make my day.
Catch the fun on In Living Color Sunday.
No wife, no kids, no rules. Al Bundy's home alone, and he's hosting Fox Saturday Night.
Let's rock.
It all begins with a full hour of Cops. Then, Sam Kinison is Tim Matheson's alter ego.
Do you have any wild fantasies?
Of course you do. I make them up.
In the new Fox comedy, Charlie Hoover. Plus, you'll see an all-new Get a Life and a few surprises from Al.
This is going to be the happiest night of my life.
Bundyvision comes to Fox Saturday.
What's that fragrance you're wearing?
without saying a word.
This holiday season, Fievel's back.
Howdy, Mama!
It was a wonderful movie. It's action-packed.
Spectacular.
It was great.
Great, great, great.
I liked the first one a lot, and I think I like this one even better.
Definitely not just for kids.
6-year-olds, 13-year-olds, 30-year-olds, everybody will like it.
Yeah.
Yeah!
Great action, great story. It's a great movie.
I love it.
Steven Spielberg presents An American Tale. Fievel Goes West, rated G. Starts tomorrow at theaters everywhere.
Chapstick. From the freezing wind to the scorching sun, Chapstick Lip Balm is serious medicine made to help chapped lips heal fast and healthy lips stay healthy. Whatever the weather, don't take chances. Take Chapstick.